Hello to everybody, our dear subscribers. FutureTrend channel is ready to present our point of view of how to trade major currencies for the date of 3rd of December 2018. And today we will discuss truce in trading relations between two superpower economic nations like United States and China. And this truce, which could last probably for the next 90 days, we should understand that China and the United States now agreed that during next 90 days the trading representatives of these countries should present a kind of draft documents regarding the future agreement between the nations. And of course a lot will depend to how this situation will evolve during next let's say not days but months. And of course not everything is so easy at the moment, but at the moment such kind of currencies, especially like for example Aussie dollar or New Zealand dollar, so the countries that are really very have a kind of a very close relations with China, this kind of currencies received a kind of strong boost this morning. As you could see, for example, the Aussie dollar opened with a small gap up, probably during early hours of European hours. The Kiwi dollar as well as Aussie dollar will try to cover existing gap before further improve if its bullish perspectives and probably test some higher levels. For example, the New Zealand dollar is looking especially interesting because the pair strongly closed above its moving average 200 daily line located at 68.60. Now immediate kind of uptrend line in the pair is around 68.20, 68.10. We will use an opportunity of a possible dip back to the moving average 200 daily line to establish fresh long position in the Kiwi dollar. As regarding the Aussie dollar, we still keep our long trade recommendation initiated at 71.70. Anyway, here we are ready to close the position on a possible fast test of a kind of stronger resistance located at around 74.40. Also, don't forget that moving average 200 daily line in the Aussie dollar now located at 74.16. Also, Canadian dollar at the moment broke below its immediate kind of uptrend line located at 32.40 and now should progress further to the downside. Don't forget that we still keep our short trade recommendation in the dollar Canada with a target at 130.50 and stop loss above the highs of this year. The highs of this year, by the way, in the Aussie dollar, in the loonie, located at around 33.80, 33.90. Also, the Russian ruble also should opened a little bit lower, basing on the current developments and basing on the current weakness of the United States dollar associated with the trading truce between China and the United States. And at the moment we also see that even such kind of currencies like a euro dollar and even a sterling cable also looking a little bit bolder this week, this morning. As regarding the euro dollar, next level to watch to the upside located around 114 with another one at 115. We still keep our long trade recommendation and we'll wait for the test of the 2018 downtrend line located around 115.5 at the moment. As regarding the cable, here the situation is under control of the voting on a possible approval of Brexit deal or probably disapproval in British Parliament that's scheduled for December 11. And regarding the fundamental news, economic calendar for this week, probably very interesting will be to see how the Jerome Powell, the president of the Federal Reserve, will appear if in front of a joint economic committee in the Senate in the United States. And especially it's could be interesting taking into account improvement in trading relations between China and the United States. Probably it also should further contribute from a let's say better kind of sight for the United States economy. And in case of clearing of the situation with last words expressed by Jerome Powell, that he sees that equilibrium, or let's say medium-term Fed funds rate at the moment is very close to the current position of United States federal funds rate. Anyway, it should be really very interesting, the reaction of the market to this kind of expression. So we are waiting for the appearance of the United States Federal Reserve President later this week. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Here are once again our position regarding euro crosses and also regarding the situation with major currencies. Take care and bye bye for now.